Every day, we make choices. We make small choices, like what time to get up, what to wear, dressy or casual, how we present ourselves. We make choices on the company we keep, the events we attend, and the friends we enjoy. Choices on what path we take. Eastern's Loeb School of Education has an accomplished faculty that walks this path with each student. The school offers small class sizes, a study exchange program, and tons of student teaching opportunities. The professors at Eastern help you with these because they know that all of these choices lead up to one big choice. And that is, what kind of teacher will you be?
We are preparing students to not just be teachers and teach good content, but to truly be young men and women of character who can go out and be a benefit to their employer.
We hope that as a result of what they did here, when they go out there to teach, that they will be well prepared, that they will have classes that are well managed, that are well directed, that are instructed properly, and that they will be exemplary teachers.
And they can also count on not only in getting a good education in that class, but also with eternity in mind. How can we relate the Christian life to teaching? You know, what is it? What are the biblical principles? And not that we hit that over the head, but we refer to them. Like when you become a teacher, here's how you can show humility. Here's how you can show the kind of gentleness, the fruit of the Spirit in what we do.
We have educators here who didn't just read about education in books. They've actually done it. I think each of our individual teachers is just excellent, and I think interacts with our kids in a professional, but also very meaningful and very personal way.
We have faculty who've been teaching in the field for a number of years. We have former principals and current teachers that are in the field, as well as having people and faculty, both adjunct and full-time faculty, who have advanced degrees and have that background in the theory and the reasons why we do the things we do. And so I think there's just a strength when we have that balance in our department of both the practical and the theoretical.
What they're going to get here at Eastern, they're going to get some outstanding teachers, and they're going to get a program that's going to be educationally sound, it's going to be current, it's going to be relevant, but it's also going to be Christ-centered, and it's going to develop in them the attitude that they should have out there in the public school arena, I might add. Most of our teachers do not go on to careers in Christian or private schools, they go on to public schools, and I think that it's important to have that Christian foundation in all education. Because to be a successful teacher today is a very challenging thing, no question.
My name is Allegra Brown, and I am ready. Are you?